At one time, imported oil was no problem to America. Today, we import over 45% of our oil. If our supplies are ever cut off again, it could affect your driving, your heating, your job. Texaco believes conservation must be increased, alternate energy sources developed, exploration and production stepped up. Because none of us want to be caught over a barrel. At Texaco, we're working to keep your trust.